Well, good morning, YouTube. Here it is, March the 1st, and it is snowing. We got about 3 to 4 inches on the ground right now, besides what we already had. And they say by tomorrow, we could have up to 8 inches. So, like the old saying goes, March comes in like a lion, goes out like a lamb. Or it comes in like a lamb and goes out like a lion. Well, this year it came in like a lion. So, yep, we're getting pounded with snow again. Later, guys.